found him, sire. He asked for water. He drank and died.
You've been heard clearly.
But that is...
Come in!
Who Roxana really was, I doubt that any of us...
As in honor of my bride!
Minion and his 20,000 troops guarding our supply lines was a far more delicate matter. Was he innocent in this, or had he decided to act before age further withered his power?
Nobody divided.
The men will follow the king.
Alexander won't be there.
The surveyors are saying that Zeus chained Prometheus up there, in one of those caves. They say there's a giant eagle's nest just above it. Suppose he drops down each night to peck out poor Prometheus's liver.
You remember what Aristotle told us of these mountains?
Yes, I do. That when we reach these heights, we'd look back and see Macedonia to the west, and the outer ocean to the east. But I fear this world is far larger than anyone dreamed.
A world of titans.
The scouts have been up every known trail, Alexander. There is no way across. Except to the south, into India.
Were we gods, we'd breach these walls to the eastern ocean.
We will, Alexander. In a few years' time, we will return. But first, the men must see their homes.
Have you found your home? Tell me.
More and more, I think it will be Alexandria. Well, at least it's hot. Theseus, she loved it there.
Women bring men home. I have no such feeling.
Oh, you have Babylon, Alexander. Where your mother awaits your invitation.
Yes, I have Babylon. But each land, each boundary I cross, I strip away another illusion. Since death will be the last. Yet still I push harder and harder to reach this home. Where has our eagle gone?
We must go on, Ptolemy. Until we find an end.
Just for a second!